just arrived. Come on, it's America. Let's get it rolling, baby. One time. So 1999, I started the process of getting into the coffee business, helping my community, creating jobs for the community. Now I'm here at shop.com, Market America. But I truly admire JR and Lauren for giving me the opportunity. And that's why I respect shop.com, Market America, because why? It's all about entrepreneurship, you know?
It's really
yummy. It's really yummy.
Oh yeah. You can't pay for that. Only can taste it.
U.S. and franchise owners, own your own Starbucks right now.
The only coffee that pays you.
It is the Marley, the only coffee that pays you.
I'm drinking this. I'm getting to all my homeboys. They're going to be in the field like, yo.
Yeah.
That Marley coffee?
Yeah.
Got me turned up, son.
When you see the Marley name, don't just think we stamp that. No. I bled. It's my heart. It's my baby. I live for this Marley coffee brand. You understand? Yeah. Yeah. And that's what entrepreneurship means.
We're here today in Greensboro.
I want to try some of
it. And we're going to do some things at shop.com because I love that program, you know? And it's who I am, you know? I'm an entrepreneur. I sell the most Blue Mountain coffee in North America. I'm organic, you know? I'm working towards being a certified organic, the first certified organic farm in Jamaica.
Awesome.
Coffee farm. And now I'm in 10,000 certified stores in America.
Wow. I'm in. And online at shop.com.
Online at shop.com.
And online, you can find me at shop.com, baby.